What's up guys, Peter here. In this video I'm going to show you how to farm items for Nicholas. First of all, I'm here at Zagonur Bastion, and you can start from Anor Hill too. So this is the farm. And Nicholas is collecting you guys to sell the gifts in Camadon. You can get a lot of ectos, around 25 ectos for the 5 gifts, which is really good for the players. And if you do Nicholas every week, you can stack some ectos easily. So you can have a lot of ectos this way. Okay, and here is another group. Don't miss this group. You don't have to kill this group. Okay guys, this was the farm, and now I will show you that Nicholas is here somewhere, as I remember. You can check it on Wiki, and I will place a link to the exact location. Will be the exact location, and this is the path of the farm, so you can start from Honor Hill or from Zagonor. It's up to you. I will place the link, the build in the description, and thanks for watching. Subscribe if you want, and see you later.